Can that nice captain come in here and save us? I'm gonna be a little bit annoyed, but... Yep, there he is. I expected it. Called it. Knew it was gonna happen.
What's that?
I like how there is an echo on the voice clips. It's not fully voice acted, but there are just a little bit of echo.
Oh?
What? Oh! You can't be...
Captain Leon Bastraw!
Captain Leon Bastraw.
What?
Who is Leon Bastraw? A former pirate captain, apparently. Neat!
What do we have here?
Prepare yourselves.
Dead men tell tales. A slightly better Pirates of the Caribbean movie compared to the fourth, apparently.
Lass.
Mr. Leon. Yes.
Of course. What's the matter?
Teresa.
Lass.
Huh?
Aye.
Really?
Oh?
Whoa! Where did they choose the voice act fully and not fully is a little weird. I feel like they should have gone all the way, or not at all, or really, like they do some scenes where every piece of dialogue is voice acted, and there was a lot of that in Ophelia's chapter. Like one scene with Teresa. It's very odd, and very... It's haphazard. You don't see a lot. I definitely feel like it should be. two-way streams, and it's more like a one-way only stream. I don't know. It's just weird.
Of course.
And I'm also now remembering that Oberyn is probably my next guy, and that means Hannet may be taking a back seat.
Huh? Yeah!
This is...
I'm not so sure about that.
What one is it?
Perhaps a day will come when you and I meet as rivals. But I won't be beat. I swear it on my honor as a merchant. Weigh anchor, men. The ocean calls.
I saw it with my own two eyes. Within those dusty pages, I felt like there was something that would change my life forever. Can't wait to go home and read it all!
She's just gonna fall in when you left my Christmas song. Yeah, she's just picking up money. It's not a bad, just passive. Hey, we're gonna do this. Awesome. I'm guessing... Yes, I can. Good night. Okay. I don't know how I'm supposed to feel that. I thought it was just an animal. As a person. Memorial Harpoon, 900% chance of success. Thank you. I'm sure there's something that's just going to be leveling up again. I want this. Did it! I have it. Where's your home? Not this. No, Sea Tavern. Where's your house, Teresa? I honestly don't remember. Feeling great. And
this world is brimming with treasures.
Slept on the floor of the living room.
So I'll set sail for the horizon. And the great big world beyond.
It's time I see the world!
What?
I'm going to leave Rippletide and become a traveling merchant. I'll see the world and have customers from every corner of the realm.
Oh my, just think about what you're saying, dear.
Traveling merchant? I won't have it. You're not even a stationary merchant yet. You need at least 2 more years of stocking the store, and 3 years of working the shop front. That's 5 years before you're ready to go anywhere.
Sorry, Pa. My mind's made up. Besides, I'll get all kinds of training on the road.
I had a feeling you'd say. There's no point in trying to stop you now, Tressa. You have my blessing.
Oh! Dark!
I know. But I had a feeling this day would come. She is her father's daughter, after all. In the end, being a good merchant boils down to experience. That's just what you'll find out there. Go and see the world. Tressa, until your heart's content.
I'm wondering how old Tressa is.
I understand. Do take care of yourself out there, won't you? Be strong, and may the sacred flame light your path.
Thanks, Ma. Thanks, Pa. And I'm sorry. But I'll come back one day, and you'll see just how much I've learned.
We wouldn't know what to do if you didn't. After all, you're our number one employee.
Oh.
Okay. No. Yes, I need it. Perfect. This makes them the same all around. I'm missing out on one freaking moment, no matter what I do.
Chapter on, this will be my story. I'll travel far and wide and journey on until every last page is filled. I don't know what lies beyond the horizon. There's only one way to find out. See ya, Rippletide! Adventures as a merchant are just beginning. I'll start by following in the footsteps of a nameless traveler. And journey far, far beyond.
Okay, now I'm really curious. Hold them out. Zoom out. Okay. Ulrich is next. My guy's expected. Here he is. Teresa and Cyrus' chapter 2s are right next to each other. Actually, they're in the same spot, it looks like. Which I'm surprised to see that overlap, but at the same time, it works out for me. 3 more to go. And let me know if it is dead. The only thing that had me curious and why I looked at the map is because Teresa is the most just haphazard. She does not expressly mention any sort of destination of, oh, I want to go here. Or I need to go here to do this. She doesn't have any of that. Darien has a clear goal. He needs to go to here to get. And Isma capture what? Still attack with that. Yeah. Pretty sure if I get the level 2, they get the double strike attack. So I'm just gonna hit you with an axe. I'm gonna hit you all with fire, so I'm just gonna see you. That one hits twice. I am so happy with him.
My turn.
No, you don't.
Coming, if that is.
He can kill it after that. I'm pretty sure you could attack all with bow. Yes, much better.
The hunt ends.
Also, I did not pay attention. I can't even use her healing when she's idle. That's annoying. I don't like that kind of thing. If they're technically any level party member, I should always be able to use their ability in the menu. Not in battle. In the
then be hunted. Come in if thou darest.
What is the logical course of
action? And I like reading about that because of various levels final fantasy garbage that I'm with. Crap, I need this. And I was
great inferno to scorch the land.
Decimates everything.
It's
my turn now. What to do?
What next?
Capture. You have the double strike. Who's going to be the right attack? I like the attack. He has one. Fireless. Rock Force? Badass. I'm going to go with the wolf because Therian is my step. I don't need any more stepping things.
Not bad. A passing.
Plus, I have not seen many weak to the stab, unfortunately. Especially since I have yet to get a decent sword for Therion.
Standest thou against me, then be hunted. Letting my arrow fly in true.
Me first. Yeah. Not gonna do anymore. Yeah. Basically. Run out of speed. Critical boost? What do you mean a critical boost? God damn it. Yeah, we're gonna give her a decent weapon. At least the spirits are decent weapons. The bow is so crap. Beginning.
Out of my way.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Yeah.
Holding back nothing.
The 729. Hunt. That's good. God damn, that's good. Okay.
Can't we settle this like gentlemen?
Let's do this!
God damn it. Did you want nothing for? Thank you. I'm gonna say this because I feel like I ended up overrunning. Mm-hmm. I feel like grinding in between at the moment is just not beneficial. Overrun's recommended level is 12. Actually, that was the same as Tracer's. So it looks like it sort of caps there, maybe? But, for the most part, that also tells me... Where the frick friggin' am I?
I've done my research on you.
What next?
So, three. I'm making more down to it.
Let us begin. Letting the hunt begin.
The bad part about this is I'm not getting. No, I don't see it as that. At least for the moment, when I'm. Actually, no, I'm not sure. I think it may just be all around better to not worry about that as much.
Standest thou against me,
chapters.
Then be hunted. Letting my arrow fly in true.
It's just taking longer for me to actually get anywhere. Which is the more annoying part about all of this. This may also be very beneficial. Arcane knife does add element. Crab baskets. No, great sword. Flip it. Yes, yes. Ugh, so expensive. So, cold longsword. Spear. Physical defense and greatly boost evasion. Absolutely. That's a whole lot of work. I thought that was a shiny thing on the ground.
The plain truth.
Okay. Start up over in this.